Scarecrow Tour of the United States and Canada, John Cougar Mellencamp must be ready to rock and roll over to sleep. There are, however, a few more dates, a few more cities to play. Eric Burns caught up with Mellencamp in the place where he is most often these days, on the tour bus.
For a tour of this magnitude, John, how did you and the band prepare for it? I mean, you're doing something like 80 dates over half a year. What did you do to get ready?
Well, we did, to get ready for the album, we did a lot of preparation. The band learned a lot of old songs. But for the tour, you know, it's funny because I don't like to rehearse very much. Every time I sing one of the songs, I feel like I'm giving up some of my soul somehow, and so I always figure that, you know, the least amount of times that I've got to do it, the more I'll be able to do it.
Got nothing against the big town. Still hate seed enough to say look who's in the big town.
Huey Lewis told me once, John, that the greatest feeling in the world for him, well, one of the greatest feelings in the world for him was to be actually on stage, in the pocket, as he calls it, the band around him, sending out the music, feeling the response of the audience. Is it the same kind of high for you when you're on stage?
Well, the prime thing for me when I step on stage is that I figure that these people are here to be entertained, and that's my job. It's not my job to stand up there and be a rock star and say, you know, because I know a lot of people in the rock business. I don't mean to be putting anybody down, but some people think that just by them showing up is all they've got to do. So the biggest thrill for me is that when myself and the audience are one. And it's like, you know, that before you say the word, they've thought it, and they know what you're trying to achieve with that word. And the urgency that you have in your voice, they feel that urgency in their soul. That sounds pretty...
How do they, if they do, how does that come back to you, though? Just by smiles?
By the look on their faces. By the look on the audience's faces. I mean, that to me is what I'm playing for, is that look on their face.
When the tour finally does end, whenever you let it end, what are you going to do? Are you going to go...
I'm going to start writing songs. That's my next step. Another record.
Do you have some tunes, some lyric ideas?
I've got a lot of ideas for the next record, and I'll use a lot of different type of things that I've never done before. And try like maybe...
Melodically, lyrically, both?
Both. Instrumentation-wise.
But you're still going to keep it, I love the phrase that you used last time, it's going to continue to be garage rock.
Oh yeah, it can't help it, I mean, you know, that's all the better us guys can play. That's as good as we are. Rain on the scarecrow, blood on the plow, this
land foundation, this land makes me proud. Mellencamp's next single will be the namesake song of this tour, Rain on the Scarecrow.
Blood on the plow, rain on the scarecrow.
Let me do you a favor, John. Morning after a concert, you sound a little hoarse. I actually sound a little better than you, and I can't sing. So, let's stop. You save your voice, and
all right.
And we'll listen to you in concert.
Sounds good to me.